पार्ट 4।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल्स इंग्लिश पीरियड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 4, 3 क्वेश्चंस। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन।
Echio then requested to the second explorer to ask his question. Then the second explorer asked, what was his question? Listen carefully. How many stars are there in the sky? Oh my God, how many stars are there? It means he asked the correct number of the stars in the sky. But really, it is very difficult question. But here, this time also, Echio was with full of confidence and he said that is the easy question. Echio immediately replied. He said very quickly and he said that it is the same as the hair on my donkey's body, no more, no less. What he said? How many hairs are there on my body, donkey's body? These many stars are there in the sky. There are no less and no more. Okay, to listen that, again, the second explorer also became very confused. And he asked that, the explorer asked that, how you could prove it, okay? He asked that, how can you prove this, okay, that you are correct? Then at that time, Echio said that, if you think my answer is wrong, why don't you count the hair on my donkey? Then match it with the number of the star and prove me wrong. This time, Echio also said that, okay, if you are thinking that my answer is wrong, then you also prove me. Okay, you count the number of the hair on my donkey's body, okay, and then you match this hair with the stars, okay, and prove me that I am wrong. To listen that answer, that explorer was so confused, so puzzled, he was not understanding, okay. Then afterwards, the next turn came of the third explorer. Now, Echio requested to the third explorer to ask his question. So, my dear student, the third explorer was old man. He had a long white beard. Okay? And he asked the question to the Echio. He asked that, Echio, can you count the number of hair in my beard? He asked that, how many hairs are there in my beard? Then Echio this time also replied to the third explorer. What he said, I repeat, it is the same as the number of hair on my donkey's body. It means this time also, I repeat my answer that the answer which I have given to the second explorer, okay, this time also that same answer I can give you, that how many hairs are there in my donkey's body? These many hairs are there in your beard. This time, the third explorer decided not to ask question to the Echio any further because he understood that Echio is very clever person. And then afterwards, these three explorers, they got their answers and finally the three explorers left the country. The king, who was present in that court, he listened all the clever answers of the Echio. The king was very pleased, very happy, very glad with the Echio's witty responses, with the Echio's clever answers. And then afterwards, he became happy and he appointed to the Echio as one of the chief minister of his court. It means that Echio became the head person of all the ministers. So like this, we have learned about the clever Echio. He was the court jester. He was very funny. He was so clever. And how he helped to the king.
Thank you, dear students. In next video, again we will meet and we will learn another lesson. Have a good day.